Okay, so here's a great example of birds adapting to an urban environment. If you can see there, that male superb fairy wren. I've only got my mobile phone here. Here he is. And, oh, now he's on the railway line. Okay, so to put that in a bit of context, here I am in the Toowoomba CBD, and I followed that bird. He was sitting on the sign over there near the McDonald's, the street sign, the station street sign. He flew very low across the road into the rose garden in front of Myers there. There was a female with him, and then they both flew over here into this hedge. And I've seen them in the clump of bushes next to the Shell service station there before, a week or so ago. And they would be quite resident here, I would suspect. There we go. The only thing that worries me is how low they fly. They'll get cleaned up by cars eventually. They're flying over the roads like, you know, car level. But anyway, they're here. There's a few of them. They're probably breeding. So enough small coverage for them, enough insects, enough spaces away from people. Yeah, so isn't that wonderful? Right here in the middle of town. I think there's just something about superb fairy wrens and their nature. They're a lot braver than variegated fairy wrens. I've seen redback fairy wrens in unusual places around Toowoomba as well though. But anyway, there you go. The birds you don't expect. Keep your eyes out. Pretty cool. Okay, have a great day everyone. See ya. They're down there somewhere.